Having information about your shipping, return, and refund policies makes your store more reliable and trustworthy. In this tutorial video, we will guide you on how to edit your shipping and refund policies on your ShopBase store within a few easy steps. To edit your policy pages from the ShopBase dashboard, go to Settings and choose the Legal section. There, you will see different policies, including the refund and shipping policies. From here, fill in your policy in the box, or you may select Create from Template to generate a template and modify the content. You can find the return policy right in the refund section. Please check and review your policies carefully before you click the Save Changes button. Any box with content will automatically generate a legal page accordingly, and the page is shown in the footer of your checkout pages. You can also add your legal pages to other menus in the store by clicking the Navigation of Online Store section. Here is all the step-by-step information to edit the shipping, return, and refund policies on your ShopBase store. Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.